Pet peeves are when you
pet
asshole.
Peeves.
Yeah, things you dislike.
Let's see. Yeah, I'm on.
Don't care. He's a great guy. There isn't much he doesn't like.
The parking.
The parking is ferocious. It is. It's terrible.
Let's see here.
Sophomores.
Of course, sophomores. Two-Face.
Two-Face girls.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think that about do it.
All right.
I can think of it on the top of my head.
Great. Thank you, Brian Morgan.
Excuse me, Tony. Tony Fox. Do you have any pet peeves at Juanita High School?
No.
You don't have any pet peeves at Juanita High School?
No.
You love everything.
No, I hate everything.
You hate everything?
Yes.
That's your pet peeve.
Yes.
I hate everything. Thank you. Cameron Buford, do you have any pet peeves?
Pet peeves. I hate people who are out of class every day in the hallway, personally. No, that's probably basically it. How about you? Do you have any pet peeves?
I've already covered them.
Oh, do you cover them already?
Yeah.
Okay, you don't care to talk about it anymore?
No.
Is that personal to you?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's took a few years to open up.
Okay, yeah. So, if there's any way I can help you out.
Thanks.
Please feel free to come and talk to me.
All right. Excuse me, Miss Harvey? Miss Harvey? Do you have any pet peeves here when you guys here?
No.
You don't have
no pet peeves?
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Asking gents.
Go ahead.
Do you have any pet peeves at Juanita High School?
What's a pet peeve?
Something you don't like.
No, I don't think so. I don't like some of the teachers. No, actually, I love the teachers.
You love one guy, my dad.
All right, let's see if we get our interview here. Excuse me, ladies, do you have any pet peeves here at Juanita High School?
No, not really. Not at the top of my head.
Pet food sucks, but...
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Two-faced people.
What
do you...
You? You?
No.
Alright, thank you very much.
What are your pet peeves at Juanita High School?
Pet peeves?
Mm-hmm.
Pet peeves.
We're talking peeves.
No peeves.
Peeve is when cameramen give you flats. Do you have any pet peeves about Juanita High School?
Pet peeves?
Yeah. Things you don't like about it.
Yeah.
Little things that bug you. Irritations.
I'm on TV now, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm
going out for the whole world to see it.
It's going
in Europe.
I can see it.
Okay.
I can see it.
It would go under censorship, you know?
Censorship?
Yeah. That's a problem, so forget about it.
All right, that's a good one.
I feel really good, so I like your school.
You feel good.
And yeah, it's okay here.
It's okay.
Yeah. Yeah. But of course, I will be getting out when I come home, huh?
Yeah.
See? Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks.
What's your pet peeve?
Being followed by you.
So in other words, you don't like to be followed by this here camera.
No.
Get a close-up of her real quick. Get a close-up. Her pet peeve is being followed by a camera. Would you say that's kind of a nightmare?
Stop it! Please get away.
Just one interview. That's Holy cow!
Camera, what's your pet peeve here? Your greatest pet peeve at Juanita High School?
I don't know.
Camera.
Everybody says that. Everybody says that too.
Hi guys.
Do you have any pet peeves about Juanita High School?
Yeah, guys that walk around with TV cameras asking pet peeve questions.
That's been a lot. A lot of people have said that.
I don't have any pet peeves. Happy Thanksgiving.
Do you have any pet peeves about Juanita High School?
What's our pet peeves? I do, but yeah. Let me think.
Basically, the school.
Sophomores.
Sophomores.
Yeah.
Sophomore girls.
Two-faced girls.
Two-faced sophomores.
All the same.
No, same thing. It's all the same.
Do you have any pet peeves here at Juanita High School?
Yeah, you know Cameron.
That's one of my pet peeves.
Yeah, go ahead.
My pet peeve is people who do things not from the heart, but because they're assignments of some other teacher's class.
That's a good one. We're gonna go live to Cameron now. Cameron, can you hear me out there?
Yeah, Greg, we got you out here. If I can see you.
Yeah, Cameron, have you found anybody out there with a pet peeve yet?
Yeah, I'm looking for someone with a pet peeve. Really appears to be no one out here.
What seems to be their pet peeve out there anyway, Cameron?
Well, it appears we've found someone with a pet peeve. Looks like we're going to go have to interview him right now. Let's go see who it is.
Alright, Cameron, alright, well, we'll see you in a bit then. Yeah, we just found someone with a pet peeve right now. What seems to be your pet peeve, sir?
Well, Greg, my pet peeve is that, when I come out here after school from a hard day of being a scholar, and I go ride home and do my homework, the water sprays up from my tires and just gets me soaking wet.
Because you don't got any fenders, I see.
Exactly, I don't have any fenders. And another thing is I come out here after school looking for a nice dry seat, like somebody if they had their car that could hop in. Hop out on my bike and soaking wet, you know, instantly. Yeah. It's wet and I don't like it. I think we should have a roof here or something for my bicycle.
So, bad bicycle accommodations. Juanita High School should not only be thinking about their parking lot, but maybe their bike ride.